I'm Peggy Lisko with the C2000 Real-Time Microcontroller team, and I'd like to give you a brief overview of our newest digital power design tool called the Software Frequency Response Analyzer, or SFRA. Today, ControlSUITE is the one-stop shop for C2000 documentation, code examples, and libraries. We have updated ControlSUITE to now include powerSUITE, which will be, as the name suggests, a suite of tools for power supply designers to get their designs up and running quickly. The SFRA is the first tool to be made available in powerSUITE. It enables quick analysis and tuning of the control loop in power supply designs. The SFRA is comprised of a software library, which contains functions that can be called by your power supply program. These functions inject a range of frequencies into the power stage and measure the response of the control loop. This data is then transmitted via USB to a PC-based GUI, which will display the output of the Bode plot along with the raw data from the analysis in an Excel file. You, as the power supply designer, can then quickly visualize the frequency response of your system, modify the control loop accordingly, and rerun the analysis. Also, since this frequency response analyzer is based in software, it can run periodically and detect changes or shifts in the control loop characteristics, and potentially predict a failure in a power supply system before the failure occurs. So as you can see, TI's new SFRA technology enables faster development and analysis of digital power systems. For more information, please check out ti.com/tool/SFRA. Thanks for watching.